Now, this morning is a bittersweet moment for WDSU. Kriss Fairbain retired after last night's newscast. We're sad because we'll miss her dearly. And so here's Norman Robinson, her co-anchor for almost two decades, with this special profile.
We've shared the anchor desks through the best and worst of times for more than a decade. I've come to know her as a journalist's journalist. Tough as nails and as sharp as a tack. No nonsense, just get to the facts.
Two 15-year-old teenagers arrested in connection with the murder of a French Quarter bartender will be held in jail without bond. Both Dre Lewis and Reggie Douglas are charged with first-degree murder. So according to state law, bond is not an option.
But what stands out about Kriss Fairbain, especially during a time of crisis like Hurricanes Katrina, Rita, and Gustav, is her compassion and humanity as an interviewer. Always looking for the information that's most helpful to the public.
I wonder if there's a location or an opportunity to not provide a shelter, per se, but a place for people to go during the day where there might be a generator providing
cool
air conditioner,
well,
or maybe some dry, you know, some staples of food, maybe sandwiches and a cold drink or something like just for the day, and then before curfew, if they still have them, go back to their
homes. That's a very good question and suggestion, and we are currently looking at three or four centers, particularly for seniors.
And no one, absolutely no one, works harder behind the scenes doing homework for broadcast than Kriss, always keeping what's important to the viewer at the forefront of her thoughts.
I wanted to get as many questions in as possible. There's a lot of people really afraid of the flooding. Particularly, I'm getting emails from the West Bank, Jefferson Parish, not necessarily as far as Lafitte, but Gretna, Marrero, West Wego, Bridge City, all of those areas. Not to mention uptown, some people riding from uptown. So they're pretty afraid.
But just like all of us, Kriss has a very human side. And for her, as it is true for the rest of us, ultimately it all comes down to the coiffure.
What's wrong with my hair?